Hi, I'm Angie Treinen, and I am going to show you where I'm at with the maze design. I might be looking a little bit desperate. I'm here in my office working on it, and the corn is not only planted, but it's also up and growing. So a little bit of pressure, but I'm sure I'll have it done. Okay, I normally do not show anyone the drafts of our corn maze as I do them. I usually go through about 10 drafts-ish. And this is draft number 4. So, but I'm showing you a screenshot of where I'm at, and it'll be interesting to see how this compares to the actual final maze. So that's why I am putting this on the video. So we have a number of elements that I have wanted to include. One of them is Da Vinci's Vitruvian Man as a cyborg. So that has been really fun. Here's the guy. Here's a bunch of mechanical parts, and this is a ray gun shooting lightning, or a lightning gun. Oh, and he's got wings, a wing. And another element I wanted to incorporate was nanotechnology. This is a carbon nanotube, which is sort of just hanging out right here, and haven't figured out how to put that in yet. We have a lot of mechanical gears, that kind of thing. This is the steampunk elements, and again, I'm going to put some more links, info about steampunk, because that's kind of the cool thing we've got going on at the maze this year. Everything else here, these are either things I've drawn or often free vector images that I have downloaded and I can adjust for our needs. So this is where I'm at right now. I need to have the design done within the next couple of days. So there's a lot of work that needs to be done, but this is kind of where I'm at right now. And I will be happy to be done and share with you the final design when that sort of comes into existence.